Hello, my friends. Today I will show you how to preserve carrots. There are several effective ways to preserve carrots to extend their shelf life. If you want your carrots to last longer than a few weeks, but you don't have a root cellar, freezing is the next best way to save carrots. Start by rinsing and scrubbing the carrots to remove any dirt. You can slice whole carrots into coins and place them in a bag, then transfer them to the freezer. You can use food processor to shred them and again place them in a bag and then transfer them to the freezer. Frozen carrots last for up to 1 year, which is well enough time until the next harvesting session.